epitome. Well, welcome to another. Welcome to another one of Joe's vlogs.
We were playing in the sand, and you found a little band. You told me you fell in love with it, hadn't gone as I planned.
Here's Mama Sai and her kittens. It's kind of hard to see the other one because she's underneath of Sai. Look at this one, so cute. Only two kittens.
Cinelog 2K19.
Too bad I wasn't there. My dad was though, so he hooked it up with a nice shirt. Thanks, Dad.
Stand back, folks. So here's all my coconuts that I've been drinking during my fast. And here's what's left. So a few days ago, I actually had 60 coconuts there, which I got an insane deal on downtown. Went there and kind of tried to negotiate a little deal with the guy, Coconut Man, and was luckily able to get them for 20 pesos each if I get 60. So that would be 1,200 pesos, which is the equivalent to about $24 for 60 coconuts. How great is that? For all week, I basically ate on 20 something dollars. Here's the coconut cutting spot. Time to go for a nice bike ride. I'm the babe. I've missed her so much. It's been too long. She's looking beautiful though. I forgot to video that. I just went up a big ass hill. What's up, Ray?
How's it
going? Just riding around.
Getting
some exercise.
I have my plan.
So guys, this is my good friend Ray right here. What's up, Ray? Say what's up to the vlog.
Wish you were here. It's a nice place here.
Yeah, beautiful place here.
Beautiful place.
Yeah.
A lot of brown powder.
He actually has like a little bit of a kind of like a flat on his tire. That he's just not a flat, like I guess like a leak. So he's just filling it up, and then later he's gonna take me to look at some bubble wrap. So whenever I ship this bike, she's nice and protected in her box.
Hey, have a woman, have a woman. Oh, sorry. Okay. Hey. More in
it. Ah, pump it up.
My colleagues, comrades, help.
Has to help you.
Hmm? Wala, init na listang meron ni ganina. Ako.
Alrighty, Ray.
Yung bike ko, gabi tayo.
I'll meet you at my house.
Okay.
You like the bike?
This is what I mean, Shimano.
Shimano, oh yeah, yeah.
Shimano?
Yeah, it's a good brand. This is my baby right here. This is my girlfriend. My girlfriend right here.
Okay, na?
Alright, I'll see you in a little bit.
Okay. See you later. You'll be Joe?
Yeah. Be a part of the little video I'm making today. So these are the construction guys working on our, we got a little addition. We're getting just a little room on the back of the house. Some hard workers right here. Just a little storage room my dad's getting. Because we might actually, well, he's going back to the States. So since he's going back to the States, he's gonna be renting out the house. I don't know where I'll be. I'm going back to the States in August for sure for Woodstock Fruit Festival. But probably gonna do some more traveling. I actually go to DeVal this Sunday, which is, what's today's date? I don't even know. But I'm going this Sunday to DeVal. Yeah. This is Sarah. Say hello, Sarah. Say hi. Hi, Sarah. Oh, look, I'm sorry, I'll put you down. Cutie. Cutie patootie. So I just got home from getting the most amazing massage I have ever had in my entire life. I had a massage in Thailand, and you know they're supposed to be known for their Thai massages, and this massage like blew that one out of the water. I paid 500 pesos, which is 10 American dollars, for 1.5 hours of a full body massage. Like, full body, and it was just like, with the oil, of course, and everything, and I needed it. I had some good tension to get worked out, and she was digging deep, and you know, at times I was like, it was hurting, but it was a good hurt, you know? So yeah, today was just a great day. I haven't been on here in a while, kind of just been enjoying life, experiencing life, not having to always videotape it or video or record it. And I don't know, today I felt like I wanted to record a little bit, so I'm creating this video. Yeah, for everyone that's kind of curious that, you know, what's been going on in my life. Well, I just got back from like 2 months of traveling. I went to Thailand, Malaysia, and Bali, Indonesia, and had the best time with the best of friends, met new people, ate tons of fruit. And as of right now, I'm on day 7, the end of day 7 of my coconut water fast, and I feel absolutely great. A lot of detox symptoms, but you know, mental clarity is amazing. I've never felt better in the head, not having any anxiety, any depression issues that I used to suffer from. So That's a really big plus. Please do yourself a favor and go get a massage. Treat yourself. You deserve it. You really, truly deserve to pamper yourself. Do things for yourself because it really pays off. And I will definitely be going back to that place for more massages and getting the same exact lady because, you know, it was just an experience. The past year, I've like stopped actually, you know, wanting to purchase things like material type of things, but more like focus more on purchasing like experiences. And this was an amazing experience for only 10 American dollars or 500 pesos. It was just so worth it, and that's why I'll 100% be going back again and again and again. I even paid for, you saw my friend Ray, he's the security guard at the gate of where I live, but he's been kind of like tour guiding me around, taking me around places, and I actually paid for him. I said to him, we were walking in the mall, I was like, Ray, trying to go get massages, man? And he was like, oh, I don't have the money. I was like, no, I will pay for your massage. Like, you need a massage. I need a massage. Let's go get massages right now. So luckily, his wife actually works at a salon nearby. So we went to her salon. Very, very nice salon. I don't even know what the name was. But he actually got a massage done by his wife. And then he made sure that I got the best masseuse for, like, rough, you know, getting the good stuff out or the bad stuff out. And, no, yeah, the best masseuse there, supposedly. And let me tell you, she was amazing. But, yeah, so I paid for his massage that he got done by his wife, which I feel like that's pretty awesome, you know? And sometimes she doesn't get off work until 12 midnight. And, like, that's insane. He has to be at work at 7 in the morning. So how much time do they get to each other? So I feel like I kind of even helped, you know, between him and his wife get some time alone, time together. And it felt good to do that for him. They even gave me some nice ginger tea right afterwards, after the massage, and it was delicious ginger tea. So good. It was nice and hot right after the massage. So perfect. But yeah, I'm going to end the video here. That's just the end of my day. Very basic. Just having a good time, enjoying life, enjoying being alive. If you're not already, subscribe if you'd like to. You know, I'm not going to tell you to subscribe, but if you want to subscribe, you can subscribe. And if you did like the video, hit the like button. If you didn't like the video, I guess hit the dislike button. I don't know. But yeah, see you in the next video. Love, respect, be grateful for what you got, happiness, and just, God bless. Peace, everyone. Really?